So today we've been making snot with them, and we're talking all about why snot's good for your body and why it's important to have snot.
Why is it important to have snot?
So snot is really thick and sticky, and it's really very good at catching all the viruses and bacteria and fungi that try to come into your body. So instead of them getting into your lungs, they get trapped by the snot. You know, when you blow your nose, you take all those bugs out so they can't infect you anymore. And that's why snot is good, and why you should always wash your hands after you have blown your nose.